The moon isn't as solid as it looks. In a groundbreaking study published May 14th in Nature, scientists just unveiled a brand new gravity model of the moon, and it's full of surprises. Turns out, as the moon orbits Earth in its slightly elliptical path, it flexes, like a sponge under pressure. This process, called tidal deformation, happens because of the Earth's gravity tugging on it. And that subtle squishing, it's revealing what's hidden deep inside the moon. Researchers used data from NASA's GRAIL mission, the twin spacecraft Ebb and Flow that orbited the moon back in 2011 to 2012, to track how the moon's gravity changes over time. The result? The most detailed lunar gravitational map ever created. This new model doesn't just help us understand the moon's interior. It could one day help future astronauts navigate, calculate time, and land with pinpoint accuracy. The moon may look still, but it's moving, flexing, and telling us more than ever before. Subscribe to @BeyondEarth Buckle Up for the next wave of lunar discoveries.